I'm Ruth and I'm guilty for loving my country.
Is it this way or this way?
I don't know. So, I'm going to be talking about our beautiful country, Cameroon. You can see I'm representing because I love to represent my country. I'm a country lover, okay? I love my country. You guys know Cameroon is bilingual? Seriously guys, we have two main languages, which is French and English. Cameroon doesn't speak only French, no. We actually speak English, yeah. Like, see me? This girl here? I am from Cameroon and I speak English. Yes, I speak French too, guys, but Cameroon is bilingual. That's why we speak English and French. We don't have only French. I love my French people, okay? I love, 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 love me some French people. But guys, we're not only French. We speak English too, like, we got two. But for real guys, like seriously, I've met a lot of people. When I tell them I speak English, they go, oh my god, you speak English? Most Cameroonians I know don't speak only French, and it's French not the national language of Cameroon. And I'm like, I'm from Cameroon and I'm kind of from the English speaking side, because like they are English people and then they are French people and we all one, like we are one nation, but we have two languages kind of. And when you're trying to explain it, anyways, did you guys know Cameroon is one of the wettest country? Like, yeah, we have a lot of rain, okay? We have rain. We're not only sun, guys. We have rain, a lot of rain. Because when it gets warm out here, oh my god, it's warm. I'm feeling heat. People go, ain't you supposed to be used to the heat? You're from Africa, right? Like, you guys are used to the... No, I'm not used to the heat. No, I'm not. Okay? I'm not used to the heat. No. There are a lot more people in Cameroon than only Eto. I'm rocking the, you know, represent. Yeah, I'm always representing my country. But guys, we have more people than only Eto in Cameroon, okay? We love you, Eto. We are thankful for what you're doing for the country. Support. I kind of have the feeling our country is only known for football. Like, if I call the name Cameroon, Eto. Isn't that a country Eto is from? But whenever I'm like, I'm from Cameroon. Oh, is that not the country where Eto is from? I'm from the same country too.
He's not the only one.
We are more people than only Eto. Please, guys. Please. See us, like... We don't really have no... In Cameroon, we actually do have houses. Now you know. Like, we don't live on trees. We're not monkeys. We actually have houses. Like this one. And we live in our houses like normal people do, okay? So, don't ask me that question again. No. We have houses. You know, like, we do live in a house, not on the tree. Okay, did you guys know Cameroon has the highest mountain in West Africa? Yeah, there are places people can go to in Cameroon. In a YouTube video, and there was this video that someone posted about, it was, I think it was in Limbe, Oboya. They were showing the beach side and all that, and someone was like, there are better places to go to do tourism than Cameroon. I'm like, please, what? Like, why would you say that? Film all of that to do, edit it and post it on YouTube, not for you to come and tell the person, there are better things to do than to go visit Cameroon. What? Are you trying to say our country has nothing to offer? Is that what you're trying to say? Like, seriously? I'm seriously tired of the fact that whenever they're talking about Africa, Cameroon is never in there. Like, have you ever had that moment when you're listening to us? Yeah, and then they start calling countries and they're like Nigeria, Ghana, Liberia, all them countries, and you're just like, where is the name of my country? Like, seriously, where? I'm still waiting for the... Really? No, really not? No? No? So, what? Cameroon does not exist? You just blew it up in the air like, no Cameroon? Seriously? Guys, we exist, okay? We are actually... Oh, the best one is when they go on this jollof rice issue on Facebook. Ghana jollof, Nigeria jollof, Liberia jollof, Tanzania jollof. And I'm like, really guys? Where's Cameroon jollof? We cook too, okay? Yes, we know how to cook. And we do it well. So put us. Put us in that damn list, okay? Put us in there. We wanna be in there. I wanna be in there. I want to represent. And then it comes to people cutting their age. Cameroon the first. What the hell is that? Like, seriously? That's all you can give us? People, really? I need that. I want my name to be in those songs and in those Ghana jollof fights. Or when they, have you ever seen this post on Facebook when they put these beautiful faces of different girls from different African countries? Like, seriously, I have a feeling there were 50 countries in that thing, but I did not see Cameroon. Like, where is Cameroon? Where? Why is Cameroon not there? Why? Are we not people? For real, like, are we not people? Don't we exist? Don't you guys know we exist? Or are we that small, invisible? Really? We that small? No, I am not small. I am big. Can you see me big? I am big, I want to be seen, okay? Please, I'm begging you, see me, okay? Cameroonians representing our country. I really do have the feeling our country is like there. Like, there's so many places you go. And they will talk about all these African countries, but you never hear the name of Cameroon. Like, start representing. We have to start representing our country. Take a deep breath.
Give this video a thumbs up if you're a Cameroonian lover that like I am, because
I love my country, okay guys? I've been representing every day, all night, all represent. I definitely want my videos to touch people out there, especially my Cameroonian brothers and sisters, for us to get up and be supportive to our nation. Stay tuned and watch this Cameroonian girl and her, you know, a little bit of craziness and a little bit of too much love for her nation, but you know, I love my country and I hope you love your country. If you love your country, give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. I love you guys. See you guys next time.